Hornets on the road in Dallas at the AAC, the Unicorn. Porzingis making his home appearance at the AAC for the first time. And early on, that is a block on Kemba, and throw it up, go get it. Tim Hardaway Jr. freaking the oop from Luka. Go get it, young man. 12 points. Mark Cuban is a fan of that play and wants to see it run again and again and again. Malik Monk, though, he knows what to do with a lob. He has 7 points. Kemba Walker, 30 points, 11 rebounds in the game. Doing work per usual. And then Harrison Barnes, an interesting night for him. He hits the floater. He had 10 points in the game, shot 4 for 13 in 26 minutes. He would check out. And then reports would surface that he has been traded to Sacramento. You can see the look on his face. He doesn't look too happy about it. He would not return to the game. Back to the game we go. Luka. And I don't know what I just saw, but that was crazy. I need to see that one more time, please. And thank you. Throws it up and it goes in. Closing it out, 19 points, 11 assists, 10 rebounds. Third career triple-double for Luka. He's feeling very comfortable. And Harrison Barnes looks on from the bench. Talks with Marvin Williams after the game. Tar Heels. Takes his jersey off and has a couple of things to say. And he could be done as a Maverick. Nevertheless, Dallas gets the victory.